Don't let him mess around here! Hurry! Hurry, hurry, hurry! Make him stop!
Hurry, get down!
Don't let him run on it!
Come down! Stop!
Hey?
Where is he hiding?
Where is he? I found him!
Whoa! My goodness, they think we're suspects.
Well, quick, think of a way out!
Yes, I got it. We can use General Zhen Chenggong's method. The Anping Fort, also known as Fort Zealandia, was the first castle built in Taiwan during the Dutch occupation. In 1661, General Zheng went around the fort, riding the high tide to land on shore to defeat the Dutch. We can do the same to land ashore.
All right, let's do it!
Then, Jay Duck and I will keep asking around. This warrior from the Pingpu tribes. Xiaohei! I've been looking for you forever! So, you are the dog's master?
Yeah, Xiaohei is my most loyal friend!
Xiaohei, we found your master!
Great! We've gone halfway across the country. Now you can finally go home with your master.
Fortunately, you're all safe and sound. But we should be getting back.
Xiaohei, bye!
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 Bye! We finally accomplished our mission and found the little black dog's master.
We also got to visit so many places.
That's right. Taiwan is so fun and beautiful.
Thank you. So, Professor Natalia, you did a great job, I think. And this is the fourth part of the series, which is also a big challenge in museums world. And in my presentation, I tried to show a short PowerPoint about this story. And I think you can see on the first image this boat, Odyssea, reached now Dubrovnik. Yeah, they arrived here to the port of Dubrovnik, and I think I tried to show some details about the project. First, when I met the National Palace Museum in the film series, the first part was shot, I think, in about 8-9 years ago, and now is the fourth part in three-dimensional thing, and the National Palace, all the details are here. But the National Palace Museum did a great job in 2000. These slides from 2000 websites, about 16 years ago, from the National Palace Museum website, they won a prize in Avicom event in 2000 in Budapest. That was also a gold prize for the website and a very nice, dedicated design website. And you see, this is still very modern and very updated, but it's a little bit different from the modern, like the Australian Film Museum or Film Archive website. So the title is in Chinese, naturally, but as you hear, then the subtitle was in English. And the three main character is coming from the room of the 210 room of the National Palace Museum. And the Chai Pilo, Jude Duck, and Pi Xian, I cannot spell that, but you can see this story is a very nice story for children to discover the museum, the multimedia and the metadata and the information from in the museum exhibition through this film. And this film is very popular. A big fan of the series are in different countries because of the different languages. And now the three-dimensional version is a very big and powerful result of the long work. I think the adventures for more than the last part is, as you will see, this is the fourth in the series, and this is a very exciting film, animation film, using 3D technology and the objects and the exhibition site of the museum. And through this film, the children can get an introduction to the museum, and they are searching in the museum the right locations and the right special spaces. And you see the characters are still there and very strong, and I think it's great success and development and creativity and a kind of professional product of a museum. They're using professional crew and also professional filmmakers and animators, but the story and the know-how and the context is coming from the museum curators. So I would like to congratulate the Taipei Museum, and as a president of Avicom, we were glad to give now the fifth time they get prize from the Fine Festival for different projects. And here is the different internet connections, and I think we have to send to them to have this great project. Thank you.